His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blah. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up, that is, he know. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again. His whole rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't get home. We move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring. The superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the globetrotter. Lonely roads got him. He knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's co-product. They moved on to the next mode. But the beat goes on, let it go, let it go. Motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the daughter caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony has gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go with my shot. Teach them and I. This may be the only opportunity that I got.
It comes and goes.
Look,
listomania.
If you had one shot, one opportunity, this is everything you ever wanted. One moment, would you capture? Just let it slip.
Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Ehxo with Tyler, and thank you so much for watching my InFa response. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I really worked hard on this one. I realize I haven't uploaded in a while, and I apologize for that. I just have not had a screen recorder, but yeah, that's a bit irrelevant. Thank you guys so much for watching. Wish me luck in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys later.